Download the Domino's app today and become a piece of the Pi Rewards member to earn points toward free.
Who you got, Trump or Cole Quinn? Rolling with Quinn. All right. It's your funeral. I wouldn't have picked against Trump like that. Fuck with Trump. Oh. That's unfortunate. What up, Decker? Decker, you rolling with Trump or Cole Quinn? Got Decker in the building. Decker, you want to take on Hardy? Or you want to take on some supporters of Cole Quinn? Or are you a supporter of Cole Quinn? Who else we got up in these streets? Shit, y'all could take on John Bishop and Decker. Pick your partner. Or you want the one ski. Matter of fact, Decker, I'm a supporter of Cole Quinn. Hold on. Okay. All right. Decker, if you could have any match, who would you take on? That's what we're going to do for you. I'm going to put you right here. Decker, I'm going to get you right here in this spot. We know you ain't got a lot of time. We ain't going to make you wait all night. Hardy, on the other hand, we're going to move him back a bit. Yep, Hardy could take on my guys. Yep, now the question is, which one of my guys am I actually going to represent out here with Hardy? I'll take Hardy on with the tag champs. Matter of fact, I'll do y'all one better. If I have any match, I'd take on Casey. Alright, well, you already know that you're not getting that. So, outside of that, which one would you want to have? Alright. Shit, I'll let you take on Ric Flair. We can reignite the rivalry! I'm T. T up. What the fuck is T? What the fuck is you talking about, huh? Yep. Flair, that's the one. Oh, God. Are you sure it's not this guy right here? Are you sure it's not that guy right there? All right, fair enough. Wait, hold on. I wanna cement our legacy as the greatest tag team champions ever. Decker, you've had a host of rivals. I'm surprised you didn't pick me. That's what I low-key was hoping you picked. But it's all good. I wasn't trying to suggest it or nothing. I could defend these tag titles. That's why I put it all in your court. Because I'm pretty sure you got a lot of rivalries out here. What up, Luna? when I'm defending the Fight Club Tag Team Championships on a death pit, and not even in the main event. So how much I care about tag team wrestling. I'm gonna pick you, honestly, but I see this tag team match. Alright, I'm gonna give you the smoke. I'm gonna give you the smoke. It's Hardy. I'm gonna give you the smoke. Hardy can take on some other unfortunate circumstances. Hardy could take on some Trumpers. Green. Yeah, we don't believe that. Nor care. So hold on. Decker, are you clean? Because I'm not clean. Technically, I was more clean all year than I am right now. Word up. Alright, until we get somebody else that can take their place, I'm dirty. Yeah, I'm dirty, so is my piss. We ain't put no tag titles on the line. So I got, alright, so I gotta get Forbot in a match. I gotta get Luna in a match. So I downloaded the app. Word up. Well, now you gotta just get in the Bullet Club. You get in our party. I'm not even in the Hangouts party no more. Hardy, put Luna in the Hangouts party. In the Hangouts chat. So Luna could properly lead you, motherfuckers. Decker, join the party. You have no excuse about mics. Now you can use the mobile app. Well, Decker ain't joining the party because he got to stay focused on his career. Alright. Now, with all that being said, we got to get me versus Decker right here. That is a go. Alright. Alright. Is a go. Yep. I'm trying to think if we gonna do this 60 minute Iron Man match. You know, Decker, you deserve that kind of smoke. You know what I'm saying? Deserve that kind of smoke. I'll do that if we ever have a rap battle on stream. A 60 minute, what's the name? It'd probably take us 30 to set it up and another 20 to do it, another 10 minutes for everyone to decide. So we could have an Iron Man match if we ever have a rap battle. Obviously, I ain't trying to rap battle. I just heard the song on All the Way Up and I realized what the hell you out here doing, Decker. You over here having rap battles on records. Shit, I don't need that kind of stress in my life. It has not been spoken of in quite some time. But I am the Bullet Club champion. Alright? Alright. Now, Decker, I'm willing to defend the Bullet Club championship right here tonight. Alright. Which has to mean more than that crown you claim that won off of me. They claim that stole! Taking my title back. I want my crown back, motherfucker! Alright. I'm putting the crown back on the line. Obviously, I'm not coming in with the bias that I got the championship. Obviously, the way this match is set up. Obviously. Alright. Crown versus title. Alright. Can AO fight instead of Bobby? I'll fight anyone. You are fighting anyone. You're fighting motherfucking Dreadnought. I see a new champ. Yep. Dreadnought, I'm coming for you. Alright. Now let's see this. Crown versus title. Alright. Now hold on. Somebody just said something. I'm taking my baby back. Alright. There's one. Kagami will fight. Okay. That's a bet. Now. Why does shit keep going off? Now, let me see something. Kagami, you're going to Wonski. Alright. Alright. And for about who you trying to get next? Who you got that can wrestle on all shows? Oh, I don't think you chose anybody who could wrestle on all shows, but I know who we could get in this match for you. Hey, yo, Anthony Owens? Alright, so you want Anthony Owens in the match instead of, what's his name? Anthony Owens can't wrestle in the match. He's off of all lists. The fuck? What happened to that? I deleted him. You didn't know that? As soon as you said take him off all lists, I took him off all lists. There's a girl guy needed. I think right now, I don't think we have to have any girls wrestling. Luna just got Kagami in a match. I think we're gonna put Kagami in this match right here. Alright, that means presumably the next competitor will be taking on Kagami. Y'all wanna have a YFA showcase? Well, hold on, Kagami wasn't in YFA. What the fuck am I talking about? The moveset kind of was, but we ain't talking about that. Oh man. I ain't gonna stunt. Umi's theme song should be Umi Says. The whole thing about this is Umi should be the leader just because of that Umi Says song. Literally. Umi should be the overarching voice of this whole faction just because of that one song. The brains of the operation. In honor of that, that's the thing I'm playing next. Sister was. Wait, hold on. We still got Kingslayer up in here. Kingslayer, who you trying to get booked in a match? Who you trying to get booked in a match, Kingslayer? I think Cole Quinn's wrestling on this show. I don't think Cole Quinn's wrestling this guy, though. I got the right mind to put Blank in this match. Kagami's theme is staying as a young theme. Alright. Rocket Fight, presidential, quintessential, most essential wrestlers, and all toys Cole Quinn. What up, Call of Duty? I think that's who Cole Quinn's about to fight right there. Thank you so much, Call of Duty. You just came up in here and made booking sense. Perfect fucking time. I saw you, Club, watching that guy. What? What guy? What the fuck are you talking about? What are you talking? This sounds like something that happened when we were leaving the gym. Hey, I saw you, Club, watching that guy. Like, wait, what? Earlier, you were watching a guy at the gym. You were staring at him while he was working on it. What's his name? I voted for Cole Quinn. I love to see Kagami fight Isuki, but I have a plan for how he gonna pop out. Okay. You gotta watch the election. Bro, what are you saying? That you're Minion? I mean, we already figured that. That's because Call of Duty was also watching that guy, apparently. Are you talking about this morning? Oh, this morning? Well, I sent him the raid last night. I know him, though. I could go raid a stream in real life. Like, what are you talking about? Alright, hold on, man. Alright. Call of Duty, I just almost had you in a match. Alright. It'll happen. Welcome to the Road. I'm saying, like, am I supposed to be? I don't see why not. All right, hold on. I know what we're gonna do. Yep. Yep. Secret Service. There's a big chance of the title. Who you want in action, Call of Duty? You want Moose to fight Coldplay? Johnny Gargano was supposed to fight him the other day. He never got a chance to. That's the one you wanted the other day. This is probably the best thing to do with that. Oh, so they do let you bring in two. Alright, word. We're bringing in Kenny and him. Fuck that. Okay. You're lucky because Trump got the ass kicking Johnny was gonna get. That's what you think. I never thought me and Voorhees would be on the motherfucking opposite side of some shit. But so far we cannot confirm that Johnny Gargano is a Trump supporter. We do know he has a rebel heart. And most people with rebel hearts do vote Trump. We cannot confirm that Gargano is a Trump supporter. I want my people to be free, to be free, to be free. We know what the deal is. That's fact. Plus, he ain't supporting Trump. Alright, well, you know, it's like that thing. If they have me and Voorhees next to each other. Hold on, man. We make that happen. Make that happen right quick. Yep, this is a photo op. Alright, so I think I'd have to pick Braun first. Alright, so I did it. I kinda like the way that worked out. Man, I think I'm about to loop, put the 24/7 title on the line. Why the fuck not? Yep, me and Voorhees. That's a photo op, dog. Yep. I'm gonna hope me and Voorhees don't make no collabs in 2021. Y'all just witnessed the motherfucking cover. Yep. I ain't gonna stunt, man. I was watching Hotspots earlier today because I was hosting them or whatever. And Mick Foley was there raffling off his GM flannel blazer. And he started talking about how that red flannel kind of, what's the name of it? We got a hell of a card out here tonight. Quinn and Trump bookending the show. This was a match supposed to happen last stream. This is a match that broke the fucking ring. I don't even know if that clip is still there anymore. I think I've got this clip, but the clip I don't think is still in my clips no more. The number one Trumper versus the number one non-Trumper. The match that has treason written all over it. And it fell out the ring. So the Trump supporters versus the Coldcoiners. Yep. Got some hot shot action. With a top prospect and one superstar looking to be a top prospect. See, that's the other side of this. Maybe we should have another. This is why I'm glad I ain't rushing into none of these tournaments, because I see a lot of new young talent in the Fight Club from Bullet Club members. So the number one thing we're looking for is to see who the hell is Cold Coin's running mate gonna be. Who is gonna be running alongside Cold Coin, looking to change the wrestling world? All right. Between now and Inauguration Day, we will put all this shit to a vote. Whatever issues come up in the Fight Club, whatever issues come up in the Bullet Club, will be left up to this election and a group of men and women who choose to back either candidate will be the deciding factor in the Fight Club for sure. And they will be the main ones I'm lobbying for in the Bullet Club and no one else. Yep. Yep. Personally, I don't like this no better than any of you guys. On one side of it, the Murky Dungeon, Chef Lizard, Kingslayer, and Fro will be making decision after decision after decision for the future. On the other side, the lean, mean Joe K. Green. The independent wrestling god, X-Dog. And the mad scientist, Z. We'll have the deciding factor, the deciding vote in a Fight Club on Club or Die on Twitch TV. Now, all that being said, I should only really let this vote in. You know something? We're going to have everybody vote. We're going to have everybody vote. I should make this for the Bullet Club to vote and no one else. But what governing body do you guys trust the most? Is it truly the Kingslay era? Or are we gonna make the Fight Club great again with the wall and build a wall around all those ideas? Niggas is out here cucking. And here's your 24/7 champion. Microsoft with that thought box in the lockbox, got a passcode.
illusion. She messed up like a nurse or doctor. She messed up with her ass up. No discipline for that holy water. Keep a G like it's holy water. She dropped the pocket like a mail lady. I beat the drip and she dominate. Back in the box like a vantage wave. No knocking, just cold popping. Bad flow, we don't cold rock. Passcode up a staff low. Got the passcode for that glow pop. Microsoft for that thought box and a lot box. Got a passcode. She ate the apple like she can't. Got her pussy wet like a bad bro.
Guns, pussy get shoved, dog, knife, utility play.
No door knock, it just pole poppin'. Bad from we don't call rhymin'.
Guns, pussy get shoved, dog, knife, utility play.
Microsoft with that thought box and a lock box, got a passcode.
And the last time these two men met was in Tijuana, Mexico. Luke prevented Trump from building a wall by breaking the ring on his ass.
It's worse, Stacey died. You know he looking for your killer. Leave a child here attached. Left attached from his pillars. In the only days left to be a killer. Now this is a thriller. My appetite is realer. It's worse, Stacey died. You know he looking for your killer. Leave a child here attached. Left attached from his pillars. In the only thing left to be a killer. Now I'm like my fire. I quit this. Always standing straight for that weak shit. That cheap shit. Unless I feel the need to have a bitch shit on my line. I told my lord never see it. Leave enough crumbs to have him creeping. Kids have reaping. Let the reaper have his nickname. Decided where your suicide will sleep in. Fight crime all around me. The bitches in the garden stress around me. My dress code will go beyond the round trees. Chainsaws, hoses, extra 50 mag clips. I'm rushing Tommy, I stab him. It's the only thing left to be a killer. Now this is thriller. My appetite is realer. It's worse days and dying. No one looking for your killer. Leave a child here attached. Left attached from his pillars. And the only thing left to be a killer. Yeah, I thought about me like last night. I swear I saw soul. So he got from his past night. Shout out for some reason. He's about to see me get on the internet. That's my good move. To a bill for that stat.
Lou looking to get the table. Trump not trying to table these discussions just yet. Tonight.
WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action. As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated him.
Uh-oh, forearm good, cut up, guillotine applied.
Game, set, match, this one is over.
Spoken and spilling. I don't give a fuck how they feel about vibe. Push up and fill up your pride. She told me she ready to pop. But you smoke is gonna spill like a vodka. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you like. Yeah, bitch, fuck what you like. Fuck is your bitch ready to pop. I just smoke is gonna spill like a vodka. I don't give a fuck how they feel about vibe. Push up and fill up your pride. She told me she ready to pop. But you smoke is gonna spill like a vodka. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you like. Yeah, bitch, fuck what you like. Fuck is your bitch ready to pop. She said she wanted some nasty. From the tip to the bastard. Stuck the cup and then she asked me. On the floor in the ashes. Don't sit, don't pass me. Ain't no weapon on the either. Just a bad liquor. I love you, ain't no way for time. Cause I put in liquor songs. She rap at the window with thong. She said she gon' bring her a song. She call up the rapper for horns. Let me speak cause I'm getting on. TikTok with her panties are gone. Snapshots, I'm a dog. I'm a backboard, I'm a dog. I don't give a fuck if they fill up my vibe. Push up and fill up your pride. She told me she ready to fly. But she smoke is gonna spill like a fire. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you like. Yeah, bitch, fuck what you like. Cause your bitch ready to fight. But she smoke is gonna spill like a fire. I don't give a fuck if they fill up my vibe. Push up and fill up your pride. She told me she ready to fly. But she smoke is gonna spill like a fire. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you like. Yeah, bitch, fuck what you like. Cause your bitch ready to fly.
I keep an eye, I can feel on my thigh. I smoke a blunt, I be feeling so hot. I be up there past the ceiling in the sky. I like it, I try it, I bought it. Don't cap it unless I can afford it. My plane private, and I'm boarding. Only fuck a bitch out of boredom. Only talking if I like off boredom. Might as well sign with Team Jordan. Cause my college girls wanna jump, man. Hand the Howard to Fordham. I'm the mic, mic of recording. South Ward up in this bitch. You fucking up my heart, I'm busting all four from this
bitch. I don't give a fuck if they fill up my vibe. Push up and fill up your pride. She told me she ready to pop. But you smoke is gonna spill like a vibe. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you like. Yeah, bitch, fuck what you like. Cause your bitch ready to pop. I just smoke is gonna spill like a vibe. I don't give a fuck if they fill up my vibe. Push up and fill up your pride. She told me she ready to pop. But you smoke is gonna spill like a vibe. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you like. Yeah, bitch, fuck what you like. Cause your bitch ready to pop. I just smoke is gonna spill like a vibe.
Check him out here. I remember this part very well. And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner and new WWE European Hardcore Television Champion, Donald Punk.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory. If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening. What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Thank you.
talking to Lute about this there matchup, and I should have clipped that picture, but goddamn it, fuck it.
Just wait for what's up next. There's no telling what's going to happen in a battle like this. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent. And we are going to be getting extreme because in this one, there are no rules.
But you're a winner. And new 24/7, 7-Eleven. 6-9 champion. It's the Donald! And this week alone, the 24/7 championship literally went from Chef to 6-9, the salute to Donald Trump.
For the tip to the bastard, step to cover that she asked me. On the floor in the ashes, don't sit, don't pass me. Ain't no weapon or no eating. Just a bed back beyond. I lingerie her way for time. Good luck putting niggas on. She work out that window with thong. She said she gon' bring her a song. She call up and rap off a horn. Let me speak cause I'm getting on. Tick tock when her panties are gone. Step shots, I'm a dog. I'm a backboard, I'm a dog. I don't give a fuck if they feel up my vibe. First I'ma fill up your body. She told me she ready to pop. But she smoke is gon' smell like
would you believe that? It's motherfucking Dreadnought!
Chef fighting for his life, fighting for his values. Chef tapping out motherfucking Dreadnought.
Smoking fucking Thanksgiving turkey bags, man.
Hurry back.
Surgical
hurry
procedures.
Back. Oh, my love, hurry back.
Ben Johnson. You already know.
Return.
Sign my name with the feather tap dance under the full moon. Smoking, drinking liquor for the fam that left us too soon. Just keep it trucking, searching all the nooks and crannies. No English muffin, streets are filled with crooks and trannies. Bam, bam, got a shooter like Lagasse. Emerald green paper that I split up with my posse. One hand driving, 3 grams smoking. 2 things sucking, tea bags soaking. Strength of a retard, the drugs are even stronger. Shorty love the longitude, dealer bring a quarter through. Overfishing make the snapper less affordable. I hate when stupid bitches ask me questions that's rhetorical. Like, do you wanna have sex? Well, bitch, it's obvious. Her name was Yetta from the former Yugoslavia. She grew a bush like a baby plant. Still, I ate it. Just think of it as bucatina razor clamps. Smuggled cheeses in a baby bag. And then I serve it at a private tasting. I got no time for wasting. Just dick is placed in a slit. No type of conversation. And pride went from the feeder. Comes at the bubble lever. Fuck. Fuck my last word up, cause I don't give a shit, man. I meant to say prime rib carved at the fucking carving station. But yo, yo, my mind is locked up, my conscience wrapped up in an alley with a fiend getting his cock sucked. Plus she wearing a wedding dress, a special day. She said she finally met a fuck. Yo, my mind is locked up, my conscience wrapped up. Up in an alley with a fiend getting his cock sucked. And she wearing a wedding dress, a special day. She said she finally met a man to take a breath away. Well, naturally I'm jealous because I'm lonely. At time my only friends are life, the drugs and the cannoli. My dad was right, I should have listened when he called me. A walking contradiction, rules inflicted on me solely. Pain within, running deeper than the ocean floor. Oh, snap, yo. Pain within, running deeper than the ocean floor. Ocean Avenue, the family straight from Kosovo. That was years ago, ma, look how your son is blown. I hum a tune and I'm hotter than the sun in June. And I'm just living my life, but feel I'm drifting. Demons on the doorstep, lungs that feel constricted. Or maybe I should see a shrink and get prescripted. Or take the hand of God, but shit, I think I'll keep my distance. I think I'm frightened and I didn't even know it. But yo, that was a thought and I'm subconsciously a poet. It's perfect timing and I'm hoping I don't blow it. I pop the bottom of the Moet, yo, here's to me.
Yeah. This big body rest, man. I wanna give a special fucking shout out to all my family out there in that BX Borough, man. Davidson Avenue, man, 2548. 190, we out here. Shout out, rest in peace to my grandfather, Ali Reza. My nona, you already know, we out here. Wild shit, straight from Tipperlana. I've been in shit, we out here.
I'm in Gorilla. Oh, I'm getting ready to whoop the fucking shit out of this boy. I'm getting ready to goddamn put the beat on him that me and his mama should have gave him.
He was out there around 8 o'clock slot time. Everybody, you ain't shit. Fuck you.
Return.
No matter what, I'm not. one.
Wrestling is one in one. Royal family.
Born to be kings. We're the princes of the universe.
You hear that? The princes of the universe. Representing the bad boy contacts, the bad boy contracts, the bad boy connections, and the bad boy the two-time Hall of Fame.
Now we're awakened by drop bombs, the gunfire surrounds us,
our never scared, never shamed, it's here. Representing the North, representing the core fourth, the bastard, Kang, and John Bishop, the enforcer. The Merc with a mouth, the workhorse, blood force, open weight champion.
For real, this life is in me. I know the shawty gon' swallow the me. I've been through the streets, been to your house, take everything. The fuzzy you think, try get a rally, they callin' me, callin' me. Some shit I delete, shawty be looking all on my FB and my IG. We keepin' it G, bitch, we be keepin' it G. You frame, you don't really got hoes. All of my niggas, they got hoes. What the that bitch with your top, boy?
Got my eye on you, Bishop.
She's grabbing my wallet, I'm snatching her purse.
Oh, hold up, bro.
Bro, what the fuck is you talking about, man?
Hot girl summer.
Nah, fuck boy, fuck. I don't mind if I got like a fuck boy, y'all. What the fuck boy? Don't know what that fuck boy thought.
Had a heart full of love, but the love got love. Looking for an outlet, but the plug got love.
I don't gotta be around.
I go hard on frost.
Yes, I do got a heart,
but I stay on frost.
Bitch, I put in over time.
Yeah, I stay on
cause she don't start around me.
Nigga, stay on pop.
Had to put the pussy cat on the dog leash, though.
Lil' bitch still broke off the dog leash, bro.
Look at her ass like that's all me, dog.
If she call herself a bitch, she glove out the shit.
Goddamn.
I don't know, but the car these hoes.
I brought that dick.
She brought me dough.
He took that puff.
I brought that smoke.
Swerve on that bitch. Swerve on that. Swerve on that bitch. Swerve on that. Swerve on that. Swerve, swerve. Swerve on it, swerve, swerve, swerve.
You ain't gonna swerve on me, bitch.
Every time I see that nigga, he be dapping. He probably know this bitch told me he be lacking. Layups, niggas, me missing won't happen. Wiping your bitch on my dick with a napkin. She let me hit, but won't tell you what happened. We made a flick while you was out trapping. That's what you get for cuffing that bitch. When she not with you, she out acting ratchet. That shit got me over her laughing. I just want a nut, she arching that ass while I slap it. Breaking the back with a passion. She told me, hold up, you going too deep, it's a habit. Bitch, I'm a star, no Patrick. She know I'm a rapper. No wonder she don't like to rap it. Never again, I had it, but you can have it. I'll let you deal with that madness. Hop out on niggas, magic. Hop out in traffic with two, like I'm a mechanic. Kiss me a body if somebody try me. No internet beef and ain't part of my hobby. Lil' mama naughty, she flexing that body. But yesterday, bitch, you was talking about me. Pull up with Tommy's, put hooks in your body. They can't make you shake, now you're so at your body. Don't fuck with the fake, lil' nigga, you late. Only day ones that can come to the party. Get in this cake, she think it's a date. No, bitch, you ain't bait, I know you a thotty. It's getting late, got money to make. Oh, look at the time, it's flying right by me. Off to work on the perk, her feelings hurt. Little bitch watch me swerve.
Swerve on that bitch.
Yep. And don't think I don't know that verse was about me and the beautiful Chloe. Alright, alright. Alright, Decker, you keep dissing me on these records, alright? Alright, goddammit. And I'm gonna have to finally respond to your ass, alright? Now first you was trying to shoot up the club like Orlando. Alright, alright. Orlando Jordan! Orlando Bloom! Alright, Orlando Jones. Alright, 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 pick with Orlando, alright? Alright. Any Orlando, which one? Pick one. Alright, now you over here trying to swerve shit. I'ma take this shit back, cause I heard all the sneak dissing. In the last verse!
See that nigga, he be gapping. He probably know this bitch told me he be lacking. Layups, niggas, me missing won't happen. Wiping your bitch on my dick with a napkin. She let me hit, but won't tell you what happened. We made a flick while you was out trapping. That's what you get for cuffing that bitch. When she not with you, TL, I can't rap.
You sneak dissing!
I just want a nut, she arching that ass while I slap it. Breaking the back with a passion. She told me, hold up, you going too deep, it's a habit. Bitch, I'm a star, no pageant. She know I'm a rapper. No wonder she don't like the rapping.
Never. Yep, I'm doing these push-ups, though.
I'll let you deal with that madness. Hop out on niggas, magic. Hop out in traffic with two, like I'm a mechanic. Catch me a body if somebody try me. No internet beef and ain't part of my hobby. Tell mama naughty, she flexing that body. But yesterday, bitch, you was talking about me. Pull up with Tommy's, put hooks in your body. They can't make you shake, now you're so at your body. Don't fuck with the fake, lil' nigga, you late. Only day ones that can come to the party. Get in this cake, she think it's a
day ones, huh?
I know you a thotty. It's getting late, got money to make.
Boy, this has just been
Yep. I can't believe it. It's treason.
Mate, oh, look at the time, it's flying right by me. Off to work on the perk, her feelings hurt. Little bitch, watch me swerve.
Swerve on that bitch. Swerve on that. Swerve on that bitch. Swerve on that. Swerve, swerve, swerve. Swerve on that. Swerve, 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 swerve. Swerve on that bitch.
The damage might have already been done, Michael. But can he follow up here? Here we go for the win! 2-3!
And he just picked up a fall.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Why you worry about me? Need to worry about your bitch. She worry about my dick. One thing I worry about ain't shit. That hoe be serving pussy like this carry out. She sick. They nosy. Do anything to keep him out my mix. Slide. It's that time. Now we skirting out that bitch. See the neighbors picking out their curtains now, little bitch. Like cut it out, little bitch. They thought we spun around that bitch. Fuck around, get rich. My niggas flooding out their wrist. Don't ask me who the best like I am.
Dagger picked up once.
Can't argue with no nigga that just sit around this bitch. Talking down. We gon' fuck around and sit around. That's it. She love her nigga, but don't know he getting kicked around this bitch. A lie, nigga, with a dream. Fuck you mean. Bitch, I go supreme. She go down like submarine. She makes powder with her green. She's a fiend. Tryna slide on me, you gon' die by any means. It got hot on the fly.
shit I never start. Bullets penetrate your head and hit your heart.
Fuck the cool fool.
Fuck that nigga bitch. Ain't gon' lie, ain't even think about the shit. Cruising around the city, bitches texting where you at. Just handling business, told her I'll be there at 6. Just be ready for the dick, bitch, I'm hot as candle wax. That's a fact, you a bitch, you fuck with rats. That's a fact, kept that key under the mat. That's a fact, up the pole and flip his hat. That's a sad, DJ turn it to the max. Let it blast, I was always late to class. I still pass, they say, boy, you living fast. Till I crash, and that mistake that you passed.
Got Tyler in the building. How was my Halloween? I can't even remember. I was in the 36th chamber. It was a phenomenal time. How was yours?
Bitch don't ask, that's together, she got ass. I'm a smash, I was running against the class. Like who mad, lot of shit out to the bitch that. We split back, can't fix that. Fuck the world, I go against that. Go against that, get bitch slapped. Big time, getting big stacks. Want big pounds by a big slap. Need a big pole with a big nose and extend door. Take a big nap, you a bitch, can't switch that. I'm pulling that bitch right back. I'm giving her that dick and shawty, throwing all that shit back. I'm real, can't switch that. I'm saying where them chips at. Already know where the dip at. Already know where the grip at. Y'all broke, don't get that. But I ain't gonna get in that. Can't hate cause
oh! Shit, y'all been oh! Oh! Oh, you slippery bitch! What was first blood involved?
What's up?
And a huge victory for the Core 4. And fuck Decker! Championship means nothing, Decker. It means nothing! Alright, you just lucky old Goonie, bro. Don't got a fucking wrestler in the fight club. Yep. Or a Twitch account. Alright, goddammit. Otherwise, he'd take that championship in 2 seconds flat. And I'm pretty sure he wouldn't be signing with no goddamn Death Row. Yep. Cause if I know old Goonie, bro. Alright. And his relationship with the devil. Alright. Ain't no bigger devil than the devil that we know. And that's Diddy! No, not Hardy. Alright. I'm talking about showing Diddy Combs. Okay. And that's Bad Boy. Alright, you goddamn lucky Hardy ain't in a Bullet Club, alright? He'd give you a run for your money, Decker. He'd give you a run for your money. Alright, but GG's.
Yeah.
And I can announce that Mr. Brody Lee and the Nightmare Order have officially endorsed Donald Trump for this election. And there's a few more chips that have yet to fall. A lot of people speculating on where Nacho's gonna land in this election. Alright. A lot of people curious as to where Salute and the Bullet Click will wind up siding. A lot of people curious as to where Heartbreak Case and a Pretty Boy Sensation and Two Belts, who does whatever Casey wants, is ready, willing, and able to do. this upcoming election as we proceed to give you what you need.
Are there any more, a big, I haven't really made much of the Hangouts vote, all right, but the Hangouts could potentially influence this election. You know, if the Hangouts were somehow able to organize, but, you know, we can't expect them to do that or anything like that. And Call of Duty, don't you help the motherfuckers do that. Them motherfuckers ain't worth a fuck, Call of Duty, all right? Till after this top prospect tournament, Call of Duty, you do not associate with those Hangouts, all right. Call of Duty, you want to stay in the BBC, all right? Don't you be trying to actually lead these Hangouts, okay? God damn it, we need to get your ass back in the Bullet Club, all right? Now, with that being said, the Hangouts vote is gonna be a solid 8 to 10 votes here. You know what I'm saying? And I think that that's a big part of the vote. Now, the Hangouts could be split down the middle. Who knows? Maybe this might wind up bringing out the two sides of the Hangouts. Lord knows, Blank is a known Trump supporter. Pretty sure Mizuki is not, however. Okay. We've just seen Hardy's not a Trump supporter. All right. And who knows what other, CJ could potentially support Trump here in this election. You never know where the chips may fall. Dallas Cowboy, Double L Houston, Texas. DJ Mac UK. All right. These are the names, the votes that are going to matter. These are what we'd like to think of as the swing states. All right. The states that we don't necessarily know which way they're going to go, one way or the other. But here is the nightmare order. And one thing we do know is that they're going with Trump. And coming to the ring with his hired gun, his author of pain. And speaking of the Hangouts vote, two of the Hangouts represented right here. And Bobby the Barber Fishhead, represented by Hardy, represented by Chef McTastic. Oh man. And Razor. $200 comments in the chat. And representing Lizard, it's Goldust. And he's ready for his close-ups. I ain't gonna stop, man. Goldust theme song will be hot to be looped up, man. That shit will be hot, man. You know who else would be hot? Would be Jack Swagger, you know? That should be hot too. I lied, they both in AEW. I'm talking about they WWE teams would be hot too, but I think I'm gonna ask my guys to loop these joints up, man. Let's see what's going on. I think I'm gonna holler at the Hitman, baby. You know, the Bad Boy producers. You know, some of the Bad Boy contacts. A lot of people wonder who are the Bad Boy contacts. You know, I'm not about to reveal them. I'm not going to even reveal who the members of the Bullet Club are. You know what I'm saying? Reveal themselves. Time is right. But at the end of the day, Bad Boy contacts just established another darker, deeper kind of link. Why join that, man? Where is that shit, man? That shit was fire, man. I ain't gonna stop, man. I had that shit cranking like for a minute, man. Shout out to my cousin Ashley, man. She put me up on game. On game.
Oof.
Where that shit at? Oh, no, not that shit.
The I Am Hip Hop Award. It's the most respected award of the evening. BET.
Is this even an album? I remember this shit right here. Woman yet so intense. Naomi was in Claire Lynch's car, and Tamina was in Natalia Carmella's car. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. It's something about you. The welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Fuck that. Natalia's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. Just so hold on. Hope to God. Colton took all this shit off of YouTube. No more reason without approving to be the innocent seed. So that's wrong with your motor skills, because I ain't one. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. Okay, okay. This nigga got his whole album in the middle of this shit. Damn, you can't even listen to the whole shit. He getting mad plays like this, bruh. Yo, he getting mad plays like this. Every time you click home, shit, it goes straight to his shit. Country video block, video block, video block. Damn, Ho got the clap on YouTube, bruh. I'm trying to listen to this. Rockefeller. It's almost over, y'all. Oh, this is my shit right here. Yep. Can't even listen to it. This ain't it. This definitely ain't it. I'm gonna listen to this shit. Fuck that. Primo. Put y'all on game. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't do that. Don't do that neither. What the fuck?
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special situation added to the match, the traditional rules of a single match apply. In terms of winning the match, via submission, count out, or disqualification.
Don't get mad at me, I don't love him, I fuck him, I don't chase him, I duck him, I replace him with another one. You had to see, she keep calling me big, and my name is Jay-Z, she's all of my dick. Gradually, I'm taking over your bitch, coming over your shit, got my feet up on your shoulders, man. I mean, I'm post this from my open hand, you coming home with dishes and empty soda cans. I got your bitch up in my Rover, man, I never kiss her, never hold her hand, in fact, I diss her, I'm a bozer, man, I'm a pimper. It's over, man, it's over, man, it's over, man.
That's your bitch, why she on his dick, with a hand on his dick. He drinking her lips. That's your bitch, why she on his vibe, with a hand on his dick. He drinking in his eyes. That's your bitch,
why
to tell her chill, why you on his
grill.
Don't you know that man here?
Yeah.
That's your bitch, why she
paid
to him. Keep
yeah.
Praising him,
so
that's
J.A.M.B.S. Why you home alone? Why she out with me? Room 112, hotel balcony. How'd you say, Jay? You can call a house with me. There's no respect at all. You better check her, dog. She keep begging me to hit it raw. She got my kids and stay with yours. How foul is she? And you wiped up. Shit, I put the rubber on tighter. Sent her home. When she enter home, you hunk her up. The fuck is up? She got your whips, got your kids, got your home, but that's not your bitch. You shit at girl. Don't let him hear that in Earl. It'll make him sick. That his face a chick ain't safe in it. Unfaithful bitch.
That's your bitch, why she all in his dick, with a hand on his dick. Keep licking her lips. That's your bitch, why she all in his vibe, with a hand on his thighs. Keep looking in his eyes.
Shout out to Z with the B-Day 4-5. Could you just sit the bitch?
Keep away from a ball and click. Keep out of nightclubs.
Damn, the tag division is on fire. Dolph is picking up a huge victory tonight. Wow. Oh man. So Cody. Don't worry. We'll give your brother all the opportunities. Wait. Didn't I have something like that? Hold on, wait. Wait. Hold on, I'm forgetting some of these. Wait a minute. Oh, man. What the fuck was that? All the opportunities. Yeah, I ain't gonna start. Opportunities was the 2018 version of Shenanigans. Couple faking of a huge victory. So did John Bishop a little bit earlier. Got an impact coming up. Big impact coming up. Z said, bro, I sent 245 total bits. Hold on, Z. You know, I ain't scrolled all the way up or nothing like that. Wait a minute, Z. Can you give me a minute to go find that out? But I appreciate the heads up. Hold on. All right, let me go find that out.
There's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Dropkick with precision.
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle. To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
Leg drop!
taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive. He just has
Rick and Daddy's
sure
on a beat.
You should strip if you want to make it grip.
Hey, man, why you ain't got no brothers on the wall?
Trying to save some tenth, you all go alone, and you can know my mind's on my money. I gotta keep watching, cause they always wanna try to take something from me. Gotta keep the bus stick by my side if they walk up on me. Walk up on the road, now everybody wants to smile like they my homie. You don't gotta do whatever they expect of you to do. Don't let the devil take your soul.
Feel I feel what I feel. I know it's real. I am here. Take me away from here. I wish I could disappear. I wish I was a star, that's a bright idea. I wish I wasn't such a long and an idea.
But I'm still waiting in line. I gotta get myself a soul.
I'm Valkyrie, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Alright? When you ban, I mean, when you Tom Kingslayer out, it was funny. Yes. It was funny. But it was treason. And it is definitely not gonna go in your favor. It was funny, but it is not gonna go in your favor.
Yep.
What?
Fuck is this?
Oh, go on.
Alright.
Heard up.
You want versus battle? You want song for song?
Are you challenging? Oh, is that what was happening? Man, I will host that versus battle. That's what I'm saying. Oh, shit. Yep. Yep. And Ra-Ra picking up a huge victory tonight. Ra-Ra came out here looking good from YFA. Young prospect reminds me of NATO.
I was asleep before. Now I'm awake. If you don't stand up for yourself, who will? Ever since I was a child,
and here's Cole Quinn with the Secret Service. As usual, holding all gold as well. The ace is an ace. Let me go back through this chat, though. I'm only here to start shitting flush toilets, and no one brought a plunger. Man, I was going to potentially extend an offer like Hardy, but it's all good. Wait, hold on. For what? Unless you're going to quote me. It's Kagami and Moonlight. Yes, he joined his sister's faction. All right, so hold on. Let me scroll up as far as I can. You really think I give a shit about my status? Only fragile piece of shit like you do. Bitch is like the type of dude who lost his virginity to a Care Bear. What the fuck is that supposed to mean, Z? I lost my virginity to a Care Bear twice. Fragility said, fragile says that the fuck that hides behind it. Have I banned you? Have I timed you out? Damn. No. I call your ass out on your bullshit. You just ban people. Slag off their deceased parent, then time them out. Yo, Kingslayer. Because they can't reply. Hold on. Tyler.
Wait, Tyler. He said, yo, Kickstar, like, you know you. I don't hide behind it. Oh, he can take it anytime he wants. You're the fucking bitch, you stupid cunt. Chef with the tier one, man. This shit is great. Cause you just shit a bitch! Alright, Once again, you don't like how people talk. Grow the fuck up, you stupid twat. Scumdog Zeta with the B-Day 100. Could you just sit the bitch? You think so? That was your Halloween, dude. What the fuck? Hold on. You're long enough now. I fucking know how people talking. Yeah, you sensitive ass still gets upset. At least we don't have to hear that Ripper song. Tyler, shut the fuck up. Halloween is canceled. Quickest the Ripper has ever got to the ring. Right, Kingslayer? I was just asking, dude. Fuck. You asked 3 times. So I'm supposed to just sit there. You're gonna start shit and let a war happen. No, I'm talking both of you. I'm sorry I was late to stopping from saying the shit about your parents. Nobody else sooner, but I stopped it. If it ain't flying after the first, you ain't worthy of my time replying. What about Mizuki? Like I said, power trip, that's not your place. I can play my own battle. He a lap dog. He's a lap dog. Oh, God. Because he's a wolf, so he's still a pup. And he's a lap dog. He's a lap dog. That ain't right. And I don't need a timeout because someone wants to feel proud of me. Sure, it's funny. You replied to me before. All right. Well, I'm not going to lie, Tyler. I don't specifically remember you. But we see a lot of wild motherfuckers in here. You know what I'm saying? You're going to have to come around a lot more often for yourself to be known and shit. So King said don't have to react to you like that. I'm sure I won't be acting all unfamiliar with your name and shit like that. But all you need to do, if you do know us, is remind us how the fuck we know you and shit. Oh, it's that? Oh, yeah, what's up, Tyler? Word up. Alright, you're missing a fucking point. You want to fight, take that to DMs. Oh, hell no, what the fuck type of shit is that? No, who the fuck told you that? No, don't fight in DMs. What type of weird shit is that? Who wants to fight privately? I don't want to privately fight. This ain't a motherfucking Pokemon battle. Listen, you got a problem with me, motherfucker? I'll take you to this secluded part of the woods, put these Pokemon out on your ass. We can take turns, nigga. Like, hell no, we not doing that. That's exactly what we standing against. We not for DMing. Let's hash this shit out. Nah, let's hash this shit out in front of everybody. We gonna argue. Let's argue in front of everybody and shit. You're missing the point. Go nuts. It was said in chat. I ain't gonna hide in DMs. I'm gonna ask you to get involved today. And if I did sooner, he would have been gone. Me, microwaves, popcorn. Now you come back from whatever the fuck you're doing, you used your power. That's where you fucked up. Consider yourself lucky then, Tiger. This is the last time, so you are worthy. Get the popcorn out of the microwave, stupid hill, stupid turtle. Stupid. So I came back and saw a shit storm, bro, and I shut that shit down. Being unfair, we're just shitting your ass out. Set you both out. What was said before wasn't on. I mean, that's gonna trade another mod to catch. DW in the house. Oh, and that's illegal! Yep, kick them out, ref. Kick them the fuck out. Oh, this is some bullshit. If they went off for that bullshit, 1, 2! Oh, I'm about to say, man. And then he timed me out every time because you kept going because you didn't want to deal with the shit story. You called my timing out in the first place. They go that B-Day 4-5. You don't know what I'm like. Now, you'll never know. If you don't know me by now, you will never, ever, ever know me. A good grown-ass man would see the original time I was a cue to stop. I'm not going anywhere, GG's. I'm a grown-ass man standing on 2 feet, though. And shut the fuck up and deal with it. I didn't ask to be timed out when I was defending myself. Damn goldfish, disrespectful. Can I defend myself? I can. I didn't need your pussy-ass timing me out. Bro, I said 245 total, bitch. You non-paying attention-ass bitch. All right, well, I realize that now. See,
had to go back and shit. You don't scare me, Kingslayer. You should take your own advice. Shut the fuck up and deal. I'm here to support club, not listen to you. You ain't dipshit. You're reading what I say. I'm not hearing it, dumbass. Again, that's on Trader whoever for not hitting him sooner. Again, that's on Butt for whoever not butting him sooner. Clearly, Valkyrie still has a lot to learn. This should be interesting. Rod's theme is a silent survivor. A road to come to Kikini Camel. All right. You know, stuff's still in impact themes. First Madison, now Sue. Who's next? Rosemary's the faction theme. I like to leave me alone. I like them. Leave me alone. Maybe Rosemary. Who knows? Rosemary thick. Alright, alright. Kagami, though? Well, he learned well from his sisters. The proof point, I'm gonna have my mind stash removed. I don't need it. No need a proof point now. The damage is done. Yeah, hell yeah, because we ain't even over there no more. The best thing you could do is be a mod over. That's the only way we're gonna be able to get unmodded. I mean, unbanned over that motherfucker. Can't go kill someone, hide the evidence on a dying bed. St. Pruitt. You wanna sit high behind it? You wanna button a hot behind it? I'll take a dump menacingly. Not the rep. No, I said you was power hungry with lap dog. If you're gonna quote me, at least get it right. Kagami gave him a fight. Look, I don't care if you are a mod or for a racist or not. The fact you're a mod for a racist says I really wasn't. I was just doing what I'm supposed to stop shit. I'm gonna get in the knit sweaters menacingly. He still streams? No, he's trying to make a comeback and shit. Talking about the BC is dead. I mean, to prove a point, the moment you found he was racist would have been on a hand of my back and shit. I'm no racist or a homophobe or any of that shit. Who called you a homophobe? Why this gotta be about the game? Did you say it was for fuck's sake? Pay attention. I said you was a racist. Now you starting to sound pretty suspect, according to Z. I'm just generalizing. Oh, see, you is a racist, sexist, homophobic, xenophobic motherfucker. All right, you definitely voting for Donald Trump. Once again, unless you're going to quote me probably. What did I come back to? It's an election, Decker. No one mentioned a homophobe. That's all. As your consciousness is showing, nigga. Poor Kagami, no, not at all. Unless you're gonna quote me, I probably don't even try. Kingslayer 2020. It's Kagami in Moonlight. See, correct punctuation and anecdotal evidence is gonna really count here. Intricate. Now, look at you being literal, Z. You're being way too literal. Yes, you joined his sister's faction. Dave was gonna potentially extend an offer like Hardy, but it's all good. Well, Moonlight's looking to possibly join and help another group. I'm only here to start shit and flush toilets and eat Hot Pockets. Who won this goddamn match, man? Oh, you bitches. Oh, you bitches. It's a good thing Trump won that match. Yep.
Here is your winner.
Good thing Trump won that match.
And the first match of the night comes to an end.
I ain't gotta worry about this shit much longer. Yep. As for the whole racist business, when I say I endorse what he did, it could be anyone who is in the stream would be considered one by that logic. Yeah, that's exactly what we consider everybody who still goes to that stream. They support racism. Literally. Do you know that whole cancel culture works? Alright, alright. If Don Imus says that the girls at Rutgers and... Trust me, okay? Trust me, alright? Alright? We ain't have much in Jersey. So when Rutgers girls basketball team started getting hot, all we had was Rutgers girls basketball team. When Don Imus called them nappy-headed hoes, do you understand how much we needed Rutgers girls basketball team in New Jersey? Do you understand that the New York Giants and the New York Jets both play in New Jersey? Alright. Do you understand that the biggest sports team in New Jersey is the North Bears, the minor league baseball team? You guys never heard of the North Bears, but y'all heard of Don Imus, and Don Imus heard about Rutgers girls basketball team. And anybody who supported Don Imus, who heard that and was not appalled by the fact that he said that those nappy-headed hoes are really doing it jokingly, are racist! Alright? And they just might be supporting Trump this election. Go ahead, guys! Alright? We need to see you guys in full force in a fight club on Club or Die.
on Twitch TV. Yep, that's the only thing that's gonna stop Cole Quinn. Yep. 4 more years.
Kagami would always help Ra and Izuki. He always heard good things from both Kasumi. Just keep that in mind. For sure, I'll keep that in mind. Valkyrie, you splash, nothing happened. Mizuki be there as well. Club is easily distracted, Clark. Moonlight will hand and extend Ra Ra's and Suki and Shibaka. Whoa. He really read all that? Oh, I read all along. I did too. The presidential quintessential, most essential restaurant on Twitch, Cole Quink, suck a dick. Clark acknowledged me at the head of the table. The head of what table? No! You're not the tribal chief, Decker! Alright, Fronto's the tribal chief, alright? You sit your ass down, Decker! Take your ass back up north with Shep and the fucking frost giants and the indomitable snowman! He's trying to say he the tribal chief. You hear that? That's treason. This is the shit I'm talking about. This is why we can't have Decker around, right? He always trying to commit treason. Anytime he see somebody at the top, he want to be in there too. This is like, God damn it, you need to let that shit go, Decker. Alright, you need to let it go, alright? You need to eat some Wheaties. No, you ain't the king of shit, alright? God damn it. I clearly still have it in my motherfucking entrance. I'm the last king, alright? I'm the last king. All right, you may hold my crown and the Bullet Click Championship, all right, God damn it, but trust me, this small insurgency that you have may be growing, but it will be stamped out, all right, even if I gotta make America great again and make the Fight Club great again. I never said tribal chief, I'm the king. No, you over here trying to be the tribal chief, all right, God damn it, I see what you're trying to do, okay, the head of the table.
I need a song. Oh God.
Alright, take it from the top. The Wall picking up the 24/7 championship off of Salute. Chef McTazic taking out motherfucking Dreadnought. John Bishop committing treason.
Oh, good God. I gotta go find that shit. I gotta find that shit, yo. I watched that shit, and I was like, trying to figure that shit out. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Listen to me, Decker. Listen to me, all right? We can find 1,000 times. You can bring Appa and Sika, Fatu, Samu, alright? Rikishi and Jacob. You can bring as many Usos as you want. You can bring Dwayne or Rock Johnson, SC Johnson, Johnson and Johnson, a family company. I ain't gonna never say that you the motherfucking tribal chief. You ain't gonna never, never, ever, ever, ever be. What the fuck? I gotta see this shit.
I'm so happy. Make all the excuses you want. Just like we were kids. Always one up in me. You think you're tougher than me, Oz? No. I cannot get down with you. I do not respect you. I don't got you tripping, Oz. No. was the only person in the world that I would say I quit for. You know what you was doing. You know exactly what you was doing, Oos. Of course I did. How could you? What are you gonna do, huh? I hate you! Why you gotta do me like that?
I hate you, Deckham! Why are you gonna do me like that?
I hate you!
If you're not down with that, then we got three words for you.
The end of the night. You will fall in line.
Oh, that's what I said to JJ in that promotion that we started off in. Oh God, I can't believe they did that shit. I hate you.
Your immune system lives right in your gut. That's why
you're extra. Oh my God.
After what he went through.
Oh God.
Jason with his cousin Roman Reigns. Uso is expected to fall in line behind.
Oh man. Oh man. All right. Dagger digging out Henny. Let me put y'all's comments up here. I cannot. I cannot. You went from I hate you to I love you in 2 hours. Yo, look, right? If he wasn't a twin, right? If he was not a twin and had not seen his whole career, from that one promo alone, I could tell he got a brother. I could tell he got a brother because that just sounded like when me and Luke was like five. We was fighting. That's what we used to do after we fight. And my mom would be like, "Now you two make up, cause y'all brothers, y'all all y'all got." No, I wanna make up with you. I hate you. What the fuck was that shit? These two grown ass men, dog. I'm sorry, that's not right. That shit got me in tears, man. You know I'm over here dying on some real shit. I need to put this on the motherfucking playlist. Let me put this shit on here, man. And let me like this shit, man. Oh, man, that shit got me fucked all the way up. Bullet Click playlist on YouTube. I don't even think I got that. That intro on here. I'm sure Teddy loved his promo when he finally got it. She need to do is acknowledge me. I'm not talking to you, Ducky. What am I supposed to acknowledge you as? All right, listen. All right, I want to be clear about something, okay? Decker, I may have just lost the Bullet Click Championship, so you are the Bullet Click Champion, and that does mean that you are the best rapper in the Bullet Click. Okay. Now, all that being said, all right, that's great. Now, let's get to the important part. All right. Decker, you may have cemented the fact that you are holding my crown, but my point has been, ever since I lost that match, is that even in a loss, I lose nothing, okay? Now, you may hold my crown, but you don't hold my kingdom, okay? Okay? These people know that I'm still the last king of Scotland. It's just like Reggie Bush in the Heisman, alright? That crown doesn't even represent the fact that I am the last kingdom. That crown represents the fact that as the king of the last kingdom, I have a crown. Now, you got that crown, but you don't have the last kingdom, alright? Alright? That wasn't on the line.
just my crown. That's jewelry. That's so essentially, much like the rapper that you are, you have proverbially snatched my chain. All right, you proverbially snatched my chain. The fall on, Decker. Attack me, leader of Bullet Club. You need to fall on, Decker. Alright. So you might have snatched my chain, Decker. Alright. But I still got the BBC. Alright. And it's bigger than that crown. Alright. Now, goldfish. They got a couple goldfish. Yes, you can have that. But he will acknowledge me. Yes, what? Alright. Listen. I'm not acknowledging the king that's in front of the underscore on Decker. Alright. You are the king of the north. Alright. But here's what I'll do. Okay? Here's what I will do, Decker. Okay. You acknowledge me as your king. No, you're not my king. You're definitely not my king. Alright. Here's what I'll do. Okay. We're doing the King of the Ring soon. Alright. We're doing the King of the Ring soon. And as the last King of Scotland, I am going to officially enter the King of the Ring. Alright. Now the Queen of the Ring is going to be all queens. Any queen who has a claim to the throne in the Fight Club. Obviously Mizuki is going to be the reigning queen fighting in the final round. And her brother picked up a huge, took a loss earlier tonight. First loss against Ra-Ra. Young man, remind me of NATO! Alright. Goldfish picked up that victory. And Cole Quinn picking up a huge victory tonight. Now, I'm officially entering the King of the Ring. Now, I would do this the same way I'm doing the Queen of the Ring. But the problem is that there's not really that many kings in the Fight Club. Off top, the only ones I can actually think of are myself, you, and the true king, Slayer. Casey. Coquin's gonna win that King of the Ring and make his presidency evolve into an emperorship. What? I don't know about all that. Is that what you're doing? Are you gonna put Cole Quinn in this King of the Ring? That's wild. Should be known as Emperor Quinn. Yeah. Ain't been nobody from Impact on the show. I love it. And Bobby Fish. Bobby Lashley. Gnome Dar are the only true Impact guys. An Impact already? Yep. We're trying to get ahead in this calendar. Now, this is when Hell in a Cell belief happened. Bound for Glory the following week. And this is the day that we're on today. This is where we're at right this minute. Literally, right this minute. We need to get there. And we're here. In October. 2.5 weeks ago. Almost 2 weeks ago. Almost 3 weeks ago. Damn, Peyton Royce has shot up the list. Wow. Shit. Shibaka in the top 10. Shibaka in the top 10. Wow. Women's champion Lacey Evans. Man, you want to talk about doing the AEW women's division right? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven women in the top. Nope. Eight women in the top 15. On number 16, Kenny Omega, Mizuki, Luchasaurus, Kenny and Chef. So where would this? Let's really figure this out. Okay. Now if this is the actual power ranking, then the women's championship power ranking would presumably be Coco Brown, Peyton, Jessica Queen, Lita, Sasha, Shibaka, she's a champ, and Stephanie McMahon. The men's power rankings, without separating the tag team guys, would be Slayer, Lee, Sabu, Bishop, Jericho, Ripper, Reaper, Jet Setter, Henny, Lizard, Kenny, Chef. Now, obviously, if we separated tag teams out of this, I would have to err on which two people, like Coco Brown, Jessica Queen, are close to each other. Because they're close because of tag team action. I think Kingslayer and Bishop are close because of tag team action. Alright? Now, Lee is in a tag team as well, but I don't think he's here because of tag team action, because he's a tag team partner way the fuck down here. Now, same thing with Sasha and Stephanie. I think they're up here because of tag team action. But we ain't gonna separate these tag teams. Presumably, at the present moment, the number one ranked man in AEW is Kingslayer. Number two is Haruko Lee with a briefcase. Number three is the former champion Sabu. Number four is John Bishop. And number five is the AEW Intercontinental Champion. Since he's a champion, we'll move down one and say it's the Ripper, who's also holding a briefcase. And the Reaper ain't got no briefcase, and he's coming up next. But again, I think they're both up here because of tag team action. That's why they're so close to each other. But I'm not taking anything away from anybody. I'm not separating it all like that. I'm just showing y'all what's up here. But according to the Death Pit, the number one super, well, Ric Flair is the bottom guy. Coco Brown, Jessica Queen, number one, two superstar in the Fight Club. Kingslayer, Haruko Lee, Sabu. King Sir, you're welcome. I gave you one match. They made you the number one dude in the Fight Club. Ironically, you wrestled that one match on Impact. Damn. Sasha and Sabu both moved down. Double L Houston, Texas. Can't be too excited about that. Alright. Where Impact at? Alright, as far as people that are drafted onto the show, Jessica Queen would presumably be the number one person. Her rights are air quotes on the show. Sabu's kind of in that same boat. Blueprint for sure. Voorhees pretty much in that same boat. Mm-hmm. Hogan. Beat my enemy. Win a match with Ric Flair. Game knows the fall line. Time for gold is tonight then. That was quick. Yep. Well, you might as well ask everybody right now if they want a spot in this Bound for Gold match. In fact, it only happened Monday. Yep.
Yeah.
More gold is booked. I'll say no more. What's the card?
Yeah.
Ladies roster. Chewbacca at the top of the roster already. Ain't taking long. Ember Moon shot up this list too. I'm pretty sure Ember Moon lost the other day. I'm pretty sure Ember Moon lost and got in the top five. Nice. Dreadnought at. Hold on.
About smoke, this
whole
blood got
EJ
and I rolled up with a breath.
39 on the death
pit.
This is pretty much everybody can wrestle on all shows.
Don't touch, real G got a whole bunch of weed power, coat brush.
So Macho Man Hogan's replacement? Where's the goldfish? Oh yeah. Valkyrie, you in the building? So we want to be in a Bound for Gold match, and that's why we're getting replaced in this other match, right? Andrew Lawson got boosted. Well, that sportsmanship went a long way, apparently. Okay, that's what happened, Valkyrie? I bet. So that means Hogan and Macho are bound for gold, and we're letting somebody else in our faction fight in this tag team match. Okay.
It's just weed smoke coming out my lungs. So high, so fucking drunk. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I don't know where the fuck I'm from.
Oh, Macho's not. So Macho's still in the tag match. Alright, well, King said we're not letting you in to the inner circle, not in our strategies, not in our plans and anything like that, alright, so you know Macho's gonna fight. Wait, so who's that last person?
The person? That's not the person who's replacing Hogan, man.
So who's that? Oh, that's a mystery? All right, I get what you're saying. So we can't book that. Hey, shit, man, I'm telling you right now, we can't book the tag match right now. So what's all the rest of them? Those two matches will open and close the show? Perhaps? I'm not running this right now anyway. We just need to get it booked. Mystery opponent, okay. Moose, Liger, Diesel, Hogan versus M. Blank. Where's Kagami signed? Kagami is not currently signed. But what is happening is at the present moment, and I will show y'all this. The present moment, I'll show y'all this. Especially since we're in a new week. I should have pulled this one up. Oh, wait. It didn't show up. I'll let you know the card offline. Keep the mystery. Alright, well, is there any spoiler safe things that I can show these people to make sure they get booked? Alright, this right now is what the show is looking like. I think the only people I took off of here were Hardy, Dreadnought, Dr. Die. Didn't grab him in Freya, or is she still bugged? No, I haven't grabbed her. I didn't even go look for her yet. I can go look for it in a second. Give me a second, though. But no, you just lost to Cass Payne. You're still ranked above him. All right, let me see what's up with Freya. She's still bugged. Man, it's bugged out. have 420 comments, though.
Interruptions from your video recipe. Start a free trial now.
All right. Man, I ain't even check out the news yet. Donald Trump, the wall won 24/7 championship. Congratulations, Chewbacca. Salute, Donald Trump. Got injured. Damn, Jack Evans took Shooter Man out of action. Hugo Lind, Lee took the win, offered his handshake. River slapped his hand away. Damn. Warriors won the TNA title last week. Tom got injured. Damn, Ryan called a champion. Who from Main Event Mafia is teaming with Macho Man? Somebody. Take on Goldfish. Somebody. Yep. Chance. Oh shit. Pick the opponent for Carmella. That's messed up. The only other thing could be is her attire, because it was Ministry Taker stuff. Mother will be picking Tara's opponent. Oh wow, that's some good booking. All right, now we can confirm Hogan will be here in this match. All right. Would you fuck me for free? Yeah. That's all we can confirm.
Yes, you would, man. Your real question is, you want to smoke this G? Another one.
That's all we can confirm at the present moment. Can't even bow for Golden. Oh yeah, I get what you're trying to say. Yep. Yeah, well, he'll be at the match. He's not gonna be in the match. He's gonna be at the match. Yep. What's bound for gold though? Is this a ladder match? Or is this an elimination match? Yep. Yeah, I need it all right now. Last year I smoked the same shit I smoked right now. I was never gonna chat what we talking about. You the only one who Luna. Say Peyton voice. Is it just weed? Cause this shit's so good that we shouldn't have smoked. We've already gotten Peyton cleared to compete on Impact. Let's attack. Yep. This is the perfect opportunity to stick it to him. Yep. No, we've already gotten a clearance for Peyton Royce to appear on Impact. Yep. And tag action? That wasn't what was stipulated last week. Last week it was clear that Peyton Royce could fight the one-on-one. Don't be trying to go back and double back now. That was only Monday, like you said. Yeah, I ain't forget that fast. Nah. So I know what DLC for 19 do you not have. What? Summer's ours. Winter's What is Doc talking about?
Oh, you got more? Yeah, and we back. And we're going to have another anthem. And after that, another
one. All right. Who the hell else was in this match? Yep, you could definitely pick Peyton Royce. All right, let's get it. He's Kingslayer's over here lying now. He said the other day that Peyton Royce could fight in a 1-on-1. Take a 5-minute break. You can't do this now. At least take a 5-minute break. I'm not about to do this now. I'm not doing anything.
Watch election coverage live.
I'm doing about 5 minutes. Interesting, come back in 5 minutes till you book a car. Well, I ain't got to do all that. I can put Ultimate Warrior up here on the screen. I'm getting the template for this shit set. Alright. I was there to see. They're not about to see the mystery opponent. What the fuck? Why would I give them the mystery opponent? I just want to make this easier for myself once I find out the mystery opponent. Are you kidding me or what, man? Word up. Alright, so Carmella's gonna be in a 1-on-1 match, I'm guessing. Okay. And Tara's gonna be in a 1-on-1 match. So what is it, like everybody competing tonight is a mystery opponent, or can we know, or are we not supposed to know who Tara's supposed to be facing tonight all of a sudden? Alright, I think that's what's happening. We're not supposed to know who anybody's facing tonight. Surprise, bitches! It appears that Umi says Jessica Queen may be having a match tonight. Yep. Jessica Queen ain't got no match. Well, now she can get some revenge! It's not promised. The Queen belongs in Queen of Ring for show. Yeah, that's facts. So I could tell y'all tentatively who already got pegged for this Queen of the Ring. We could go check out the women's power rankings right now while Kingslayer deliberates the rest of this card. So far, who I got penciled in for the Queen of the Ring is Jessica Queen. Okay. One half of the Coco Queens. Coco Brown, the other half of the Coco Queens. Okay. The Queen of Spades. Okay. That's three right there. Okay. The Queen of the North. Four right there. Perhaps the Empress of Tomorrow. All right. The Queen of Queens. Okay. Oh, damn, there we go. Major right there. All right. We'll acknowledge Joan as your queen. Oh, yo, hush up, Decker. Honestly, from what I just seen that I put Decker in here twice, Major in here twice, and Second Chance in here twice. Alright. Well, no. Second Chance not twice. Alright. The last Queen of Scotland! Alright. The Scream Queen. Okay. Oh, I already knew that was coming. The Kingslayer right on time, being racist as ever. Gotta make sure somebody vouches for the UK, as if I'm not going to. Alright. The Queen of the King of Queens. The Queen of the King of Kings. All right. the current Queen of Scotland. All right. And I don't think we got anybody else that can claim to be a queen. I bet it could. Oh, man. I don't think there's nobody else going to make a claim to be a queen. But that was like 20. That was like 20. That's 1, 2. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I think that's it. Why wouldn't she? All right. Obviously, you're about to narrow that 10 down to 8 real quick. Now, I think this is going to be like that. But this is what I do think. I don't think Major's going to be able to get Jessica Queen and Trish Stratus in here. So I think Jessica Queen and Trish Stratus should have a match to determine which one of them is going to be in the Queen of the Ring. By the same token, I don't necessarily think Joan Bishop and Shayna Baszler should both be in it. But I do understand. It depends on what Queen Slayer is planning on doing. But the two of them might wind up facing off to see which one of them is going to be in the tournament as well. As well as obviously, Kyrie and Abby shouldn't both be in it. And the two of them will presumably face off as well. Carmella's a princess. That's a future queen. Okay. Okay, that does count. That does count, even for a small province like Staten Island.
Text now is a phone.
All right, so that's 11. All right, so I should put that. I should make a poll for that. We should vote. So who has the most rights to fight in this damn Queen of the Ring? The Princess of Staten Island, the Empress of Tomorrow, the Queen of Queens. All right. Now I got some great booking for Impact. I ain't gonna lie about that. Empress and the Princess can fight for a spot. No, Empress is the actual queen. Plus, the only people that's fighting for a spot is if you got more than one person in it. That's the only people who are actually fighting for a spot. If one person got more than one person in it. Like, obviously, I'm putting Kyrie and Abby in. And I'm not neither Kyrie nor Abby, but technically, I'm putting them both in it. So, I can't put them both in it. That wouldn't be fair to y'all. I'd be stacking a deck against you motherfuckers. Wouldn't know what to do with both Kyrie and Abby. The finals is gonna be Kyrie and Abby. Alright, I think King Slayer, you got 3 more matches. Queen Slayer versus Joan Bishop, is a possibility of Joan Bishop wins. Yeah. So are we cause see there's no guarantee that Queen Slayer is gonna fight Mizuki prior to this tournament. Unless for some reason Mizuki takes this match. But the Joan Bishop Shayna Baszler thing is something that needs to be reconciled. But here's what I will say. For example, right? This is what I will say. I am willing to run this. Because I think either way, I'm going to have to run something similar. What the fuck you see Sincere at? Tricks are you big tricks. Now, this is a match. I can finally book Bobby Roode. Let me show y'all what I could be booking. Even the viewer list. King said nobody's watching the stream. Do you not see that? 0 viewers. Gosh! Pay attention, King Sir. Nah. You better
Aussie's not here, alright? God damn it. We have no viewers, Kingslayer. But we got cheerers. Dallas Cowboy with the Scene Good 25. Cause you just sent the bits.
Alright, hold on, hold on.
Where's he at? They're not watching, Kingslayer. They're not chatting.
That's me versus Bori. Alright, well, hold on, man. Decker ain't even got a match. Hold on, Decker ain't even got a match.
Wait a minute, we got other people in here, Kingslayer. We trying to overlook the head of the table. Alright. Decker, you over here talking about I need to acknowledge you, but Kingslayer needs to acknowledge your ass. People waiting at the end of the road. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me see something. Alright. Now, the card I'm booking, you ain't said a match in 5 minutes, Kingslayer. Sit your ass down. Alright, you're trying your best not to say these matches. Could have ran this whole shit. Alright, now, I'm willing to book this match. It's not even leave the court for. That's enough for me. I'm checking the viewer list. No, that's not important. Alright? Since you're not here, we all know that. You got more important things to do, like chase hoes. Alright, now listen. All three of these people, myself, Major, and Decker, all have two people in this tournament. Now, I'm willing to let one of us get two people in this tournament. So we gotta fight for the right to do it. Now, outside of these six competitors, alright, I'm not booking this tonight. Sit your ass down, Kingslayer. Type of match or shut the fuck up. Thank you. All right. Now, with all that being said, okay. Right here, we have six people that should be in this motherfucking tournament, alright? By virtue of their gimmicks alone, alright? Now, these are the people who are going to compete against each other for a spot. But I'm willing to let these three chatters, alright, compete against each other, and one of them could get two people inside this tournament, alright? One of them could get two people inside this tournament. Bishop versus Christian. Thank you. That's all off topic, Kingslayer. Stick to the topic! Alright, now, I just want to make sure I got this right. Now, outside of these women right here, presumably the tournament will be Asuka, Carmella. Hold on. Who else do we have? Asuka, Carmella. Who the fuck else? This is versus Christian Cage. Alright, it was Asuka, Carmella, Coco Brown. I was about to say Oscar again. That's three. Hold on. I cannot. Brian Cage's Canadian cousin. Let me get to what we said really one more time. Alright, let's get Bishop in this one, man. Let's book the TV title, man. Bishop versus Christian Cage, and what was that other match? I need this team mixer with the Mighty Quinn. No, you don't. Ain't winning the election.
what up, Madam Z? Are we coming together now? What you mean, like singing Kumbaya and shit? Hell no. Hell no. Now we coming apart at the seams. Yep, we coming apart.
You ever wonder if there's
no Conan?
Just telling people that Liberty Mutual
no Conan, but car
insurance,
nope.
So you only pay for what you
Conan
need.
Has been canceled due to the coronavirus. Madam Z, the real question is, do you want a match? Liberty, Liberty.
Hey, guys.
All right, who's this last match right here?
Come check this out.
Look at coronavirus.
Oh, my goodness. Here.
Oof. And Madam Z, what is your theme song? We know Z is the danger zone. What is your theme song? I should have asked you that like earlier. I don't be thinking about that unless I'm streaming. Word up. I know there was another match though. It was Christian. Oh, Bobby Roode versus somebody. Cowboy with the seams, with the Pog Champ 10. Could you just sit the bit? Who Bobby Roode fighting? He passed out. He was doing it right. Sleep too. Love you, club, and everyone. Hey, love you too, Madam Z. Hold it down and make sure you take care of Shane and Stephanie for us. Because I believe the children are the future. Or should I say, Shane and Stephanie. Say Bobby Roode was fighting. AJ Styles. Oh, Mysterio. Is Mysterio the benefactor? Look at a fatal four way. Not that. Alright, we're putting Evie Baby in this. Alright. What are we doing? Battle Royal, Elimination? Ladder? TLC? I was thinking about AJ, but who the hell is the fourth? Extreme Rules, pin and submission, 2 out of 3 calls, okay. Got ready. Hey. got Ray? Who you want in the match? Though? You want Eric? And why didn't you say that? Hey, stop saying hey. You want EC3 in it? Is that like code for EC3? Hey. Hey, what? Hey, you want EC3 in it? Hey, you trying to control the narrative? What's happening? Hey, what? Let's put Young in it.
You guys, it's
2020,
and things are getting
kind of
crazy.
This time has proven exceptionally difficult. So,
DJ Maggie K came through. They've been what was that, early this morning?
I'm in Nashville. Tornado victim, and I'm dealing with COVID.
It's nice to know that a company actually has
I don't remember who else was supposed to be in this match besides the Mystery Match. So, we're going to keep this shit moving.
Thank you,
I know I need to change two matches. I think that's it.
Install the app today and get started.
Now, I know I should probably run this right now, but I'm not. Alright, so we got anybody that's not booked on this card that's looking for a booking? Speak now or forever hold your peace. Shout out to Major. Appreciate all y'all pulling up. Was any of y'all about to stream right now? Any of y'all about to stream right now? Anybody in the club streaming right now? I'm gonna stream in the next 5 minutes. I think we out. I was about to see what's happening with the election. And I think that sent it. Damn, we got 10 of them in here? Man, shout out to y'all. Word up, shout out to you guys.
We got 10 up in here. Man, shout out to y'all. Word up, shout out to you guys. We got 10 up in here. Man, shout out to y'all.
Yep. Hey, man, I appreciate y'all pulling up. Know you guys. The fuck? Could be anywhere in the world! Alright, but you better be here tomorrow morning. I think we're gonna take a 12 hour break. Eh? I think we're gonna take a 8 to 10 hour break. Alright, one of y'all left. One of y'all left. Hold on, no. Let me get this right. Get this right. And there we go. Wait, what? That wasn't what I did? Oh my God. There we go. Alright, my bad, y'all. My bad, my bad, my bad. We got it right. We got it right, 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 right. Oh man, we lost another one. This is not working. Word up. 550 what? 550 what?
That's Carter in Arizona right now with 11 electoral votes in state.
Look at that, Karen throwing out Trump votes. No one's throwing out votes.
His lead of nearly 80,000 votes. He's got 50.7%
Okay, it's kind of cool. There's all the various people counting. Yeah, look at these people counting. I think this might be wrong because on NBC it says it's a 27K difference. It's different everywhere.
Is it 49?
Everyone's going to have their own thing, so.
Is it 48.7%? Six electoral votes.
They're all going to have their own thing. Oh, Ryan, thanks for the rate of eight. Holy cow, much appreciated, man. Welcome everybody to his stream. We're just chilling here watching the election. Trying to keep an unbiased opinion in the chat. Everyone's welcome to say what they want. I'm just trying to get the information out to as many people. And just